Ooh, do do do.
My mom taught me that. I won't go into that today. Next time I will tell you this story. Okay, let me just tell you some. Money before I can put up a smile out there, before I can make myself, my humble self, very important. I'm going home, I'm going like I'm traveling, I'm going to see my mother-in-law. She tells me, Hey, Helen, you know what to do? You know what to do? Asya, before you go, she tells me, go get bra, go get this, package yourself like a real woman. So I go, I start trying clothes, showing her my different dresses. I say, Mom, look at this. I'll put it on. She said, no, it doesn't fit. I'll try another one. Oh, yeah, this is good. Yourself so high. Work, work, work. I hope she's listening to this. So that got straight into my head. I'm sorry now, but my mother-in-law is late. Me as well. Good. So because of that, because of the way my mom used to say it, so I will start counting, especially when I'm getting into the house, you know, I have to hype myself, I carry myself. So I walk, walk, walk. And when I'm walking, I will say, hey, Chubby, don't follow, before your in-laws will come and blow granny and say, she fell, because she wants me. But at the end of the day, I still do it anyway. I still like carry myself and walk and walk and walk. It's not like I'm just doing all things falling all over me. Just work it, hype yourself. You can hype yourself and carry yourself. The way you want to carry yourself is yourself. It is you. Work and hype yourself. Hype. Okay, my story. A girl really complaining. She has been in a relationship for 5 years now, but her boyfriend is very fierce. So I'm giving her that name, Margaret, so we can get along. Margaret is complaining seriously that her boyfriend is very self-centered. She used every word in that letter she sent. Every word was used. Selfish, inconsiderate. No. Should I leave him? I really do love him. Should I continue? Sick of him. Boom, boom, boom. Hey. Yeah. Let's start. Advice. Let's go.
Hey.
Selfishness is in the blood, oh. We have both selfish men and selfish women. I think some people are born generally selfish. They are selfish, even if they love you. They love you to the moon. According to my daughter, Mommy, love you to the moon, to the sun, to the sky. Love you to anywhere they are loving you to. They are selfish, they are selfish. We can't change that. But there are things we can do. If a man really loves you and you love a man and he's selfish, because of the love he has for you, that's money, I don't know, it will flow. That's what I think. It has to flow. And you have, if you can change some of his selfish ways, you should be able to crack it. Broom, brown, broom, boom. Hey, throw that your selfishness away. Oh. I don't like selfish men. Oh. Eh? If you really do love him, you can't run away from anything you have worked for. All that relationship you have built over the years, will you now throw it away for now thinking twice if it's something you really want? You know, some people can go ahead and marry such men. And maybe the woman will be in the hospital now, have given birth to a child. And they want some small things. Because the man is selfish, he will be thinking, do I spend my money or wait for them to discharge us? What to spend? And you get into the home and start having more children. Hey, there will be boom, boom, bang, boom, 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 do, 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 blow me, I blow you, beat me, I beat you, hit me, I hit you. It will be too much to bear, honestly. If you have to share, share and give. Let me even ask myself, was my husband selfish when I did? Sorry, oh. I have to bring our story here. Let me think. Was he really selfish when I met him? I can't remember him giving me money though. But I knew from the one that he wasn't a selfish man. He never like gave me money for all those years of courtship. He never like gave me money like this to spend for myself or like. But it was good. I knew he wasn't selfish. Because if I had asked, then he would have given me. But I never asked. I never asked. The reason I don't know till now. It was my me gift, and he was giving me lots of cards and flowers. That I can remember vividly. So in this case now, first, I placed myself in Margaret's own shoes. Hey, I don't have any regret whatsoever if you're selfish or not selfish or all that. If you are with a man and he's selfish, you really need the dough, you really need the money. You want him to spend it and he's not spending it. Hey, spend, spend. Spend, 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 spend. Spend the money. Hey, look him into his eyes and tell him, oh boy, hey, spend money. I'm money chopper. Okay, joke apart now. Let's come back to life. Hey, you ask him to give you. If you ask the one he's not giving you, you ask again, and because he's really selfish, he's not giving. Let him know how you feel. Then if he continues like that and you have spent 1 year in that relationship, you have spent 2 years, maybe you are comfortable in your own way too, or you are not semi-comfortable, or you are not comfortable, you don't even have, you still have to depend on him somehow. Call him to caution. I will call him though, I will tell him, hey, oh boy, maybe you place me on some small, small money now. I bet which one, just like for me to take care of myself and all that. If he, definitely he would give. If he's in love with you, no matter how selfish he is, he will spend money on you. He can spend money unless he doesn't have. If he doesn't have, it's different. Because let's take for instance now. Maybe you two, you are a girl on your own, you are staying alone, you have apartment issues, you want some money to be able to extend your rent or to offset the bills you are owing. If you approach him as your boyfriend, no matter how selfish he is, he will generate the money and give to you. Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Beautiful.
Oh, thanks. So, sorry, I had to cut it short. I had to talk to my sweetie.
Hello, H.O.B.
Hello. Hey, that's my little girl. So, that's what I mean. Is he selfish? Does he really have the money he doesn't want to give? Or he doesn't have the money and he's being selfish with the little that he has, trying to put, you know the way you put money in your pocket and save it and say, oh, for the rainy day. Margaret, it's not enough for you to leave him, to be honest. Check in your heart. If he has his good ways, he can also part with the money for you. If he loves you, he will part with money, anything for you. That's what I believe. But if he's that tight, really tight fisted, he doesn't care. You have to think fast too. Because by the time the children starts coming, you have to pay tuition fee. We need money at home. we need this, we need that. The fight might start. I don't know, because selfishness for some people leads to you have to use, you know, razor blade to put into their pocket and cut it to bring out their money. Some people can be as selfish as that. Women, men, Sincere advice, if you love him and you feel he really do loves you so much, but the only problem you have is his selfish nature, think twice. Get somebody else that has all the money, that is very rich. He has all the money to spend. He's spending it on you. He doesn't have respect for you. He doesn't have love. He doesn't even cherish you as a woman, as his own. So also think to that aspect too, and try to ask yourself, what do I really want? You wear the shoes. You know better. I can only say one of two things. I can only, you know, give my own advice, like the way, if it is me, this is what I would do. You understand? But I won't leave somebody who loves me so much. Who loves me so much. And selfish angle, I know I can really, really undo it. Because if he loves me, I'm gonna push that selfishness out of his brain. Great. If you have really asked and he's still like, hey, selfish like that, there must be something. If you have not asked, start asking, start checking, start, you know, find out one or two things to know what he can really part with, what he cannot really part with. Or maybe he might be shy to just bring out the money and give. Some people really want people to ask them. Like myself, I had a problem cutting with my husband then. I really didn't ask. Maybe I really need the money for one thing or the other. But I just couldn't find myself to ask. Even now that I'm still married, I've been thinking, why was I not asking then? And I still have that same bad character till now. I can't open my mouth to ask him, give me money. You understand? Give me money. I want to spend money. Give to me. It's just in some people, I don't know, maybe upbringing or the way they found themselves. Why some can just hold the money like this and hold it in their hands? They'll be waiting. Ah, she's not asking. She's been with me. Be thinking in your heart, ah, I've been seeing all this money. Why is he not giving me? Why is he not? Is he selfish and selfish in a way that he doesn't take you out for dinner or brings you out for shopping? Check all these things and try to have a heart-to-heart talk with him. Don't waste all that years. Don't throw all of that away. It all depends on what you want anyway. I can't force you to remain with him. I can't force you to leave. If you feel you are not comfortable with one of these things and with the comments that will come from the comment section, you make your own decision. It is your cross anyway. So I'll say, so make a comment. Should she leave him, or should she tolerate him more, or should she ask him, or should she try to make him to stop being selfish? So if we can change a selfish person, also make your comment. Let's know if all of this can just be solved. Thank you everyone for this. Thank you for your time. Thank you for listening. Thank you for joining me, HOB. Like I told you, I'm kind of excited. I'm excited. I'm going out tonight. A friend, my girlfriend, is bringing me out. You know, she wants to give me a treat because I traveled. I wasn't here and I had my birthday. So she just said she's bringing me out today. It's a good thing. And I want to use this opportunity to say to her, Tope, thank you so much for today. And I'll catch you soon. I hope I have enough time to dress myself up properly and to make you feel proud. By the time you see me, I'll be eating that fish or chicken or whatever. Yes, HOB, thank you so much. Thanks for subscribing. Thanks for this. Thanks for your time. Thanks for your love. Thanks for encouragement, which is, in short, you are all amazing to me. Don't be selfish. My friend is not selfish. Don't be selfish. you. Bye.